It's a fantastic day today. But where's Pocoyo? Well, here he is. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What do you want to do today?
Play.
So you want to play today?
Friends.
Ah, you want to play with all your friends. I think that's a great idea. What do you say if we go call them and we all play together?
Yes.
Well then, let's go. Let the party begin. First of all, let's all give Pocoyo a big round of applause.
Yay!
Very good. This is going to be fun. Everybody dance like Pocoyo. Pato? Are you dancing? He looks like a robot. Let's dance like Pato. Let's all dance like a robot. It's Ellie. Let's dance like Ellie. I love the ballet. Thank you, Ellie.
Thank you, Ellie.
Hi, Fred. What? You're going to show us your crazy fun dance? That's going to be really crazy and fun. A big hand for Fred. Well, Lula's here too.
Hi, Lula.
A round of applause for Lula. And now, we're all going to clap for Sleepy Bird, but very quietly, so we won't wake her up. Brilliant! And now the loudest applause of all, for you!
Yay!
Thank you very much, everyone. Now that everybody's here, we can start to get ready for Pocoyo's Big Party.
Pocoyo is laughing with Fred, his silly playmate, who's telling loads of crazy jokes that make them roar with laughter. Fun. Come on down and join us. Please come to our party. Your friends are waiting for you with some music and confetti. such a good time. Lula, caterpillar, sleepy bird, and baby bird. Everyone is happy as they sing this song. The party's so much fun, I wish it lasted all day long. Party, party, come down to our party. Party, party, dance with Pocoyo. Party, party, come down to our party. Party, party, dance with Pocoyo.
Well then, everything's ready for us to enjoy our big party day. What do you say if we continue by dedicating a song to someone very special? I'm sure you know who I'm talking about. It's someone we all love very much. He's cheerful, fun, and a little bit mischievous. But he has a very good heart. In fact, you could say that he's one of our best friends. Oh, hey, well... Pato, you're very special too, but I was talking about... Well, all right. With all of you, our musical tribute to the incomparable, special, Pato! Pato is asking us to turn out the lights, so turn out the lights.
This is our buddy Pato, a chili super dog. He really loves to eat food and play with all his friends. If things are going badly or if he's feeling down, what always cheers him up then is Ellie and Pocoyo.
Wow, Pato, your song is fantastic. A great song for a great duck. But where did you go? Oh, here you are. Okay, Pato, I think it would be better if we left the lights on. Wait a second. I think Baby Bird wants to tell us something. Yes, sure, Baby Bird. Of course we're paying attention to you. Oh, you think we should play something? What? What? Oh, I have to guess what you want to play? Oh, I understand now. What you want to play is a guessing game. Of course. You want to play at answering riddles. Do you like riddles?
Yes!
Do you want to play a guessing game?
Yes!
Do you want to play at guessing riddles, Pocoyo?
Yes!
Well, then let's play! Here's a riddle for you. She's very bouncy and happy. She jumps around all day. And when she sees her friends, she barks and wants to play. She runs and jumps so happily when she's playing with her ball. Pocoyo loves her very much. She's his friend, but doesn't talk at all. Who is it?
Lula!
Very good. It's Lula. Do you want another riddle?
Yeah!
Let's see who can guess this riddle. She's as big as a mountain and pink as the pinkest flower. She's as good as she is large, but love is her greatest power. She plays with her doll and is a great ballerina. She's speedy on her scooter. Who is she? I'm sure you've seen her.
Ellie!
Terrific! Ellie! Here's another riddle. He walks in a very curious way and wears an elegant hat. He looks with his beak and feet like a gentleman. Imagine that. He dances like a robot and sings quack, quack, quack. He's yellow and quite clumsy, and water rolls off his back.
Pato!
Pato? Are you sure? Are you sure?
Yeah.
That's right. One more. Sometimes he's a rascal, but he's always lots of fun. He's our best friend, and a very special one. He wears a blue cap, and now I'm asking you, who is he? Do you know who?
Pocoyo!
Very good! You guessed them all. And here's Caterpillar. Hello, Caterpillar. Where are you rushing off to? And why are you wearing a pot on your head? Oh, right, it's a racing helmet. You're going to participate in a race with your friends? But I don't think you can run very fast with that pup. Okay, with that helmet on your head. Wow! So it's a car race! Fantastic! Then let's all go to the big race!
Ellie's first and she's winning. Go, Pocoyo, but not too fast. Don't wreck the car, you come at last. With this Pato-mobile, Pato's really flying. Lula's right behind him because she's really trying. She started late because she overslept, but Sleepy Bird is racing because she never gives up. Go, 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 go to the race. Go, 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 pick up the pace. Go, 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 go to the race. One, two, come in first and be the winner. They all play together each other. Winning's not important, being friends is all that matters. Go, 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 go to the race. Go, 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 pick up the pace. Go, 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 go to the race. One, two, three, go!
The mechanics are tuning up the race cars. Meanwhile, Pato seems to be having trouble. They're off!
Go, Pocoyo, the race is beginning. Go, Pocoyo, cause Annie's first and she's winning. Go, Pocoyo, but not too fast. Don't break the car or you'll come and last. Go!
Finishing line, the racers have run out of gas. How exciting! A race has never been this close. But the racers have decided to cross the finish line together. It's a marvelous time. Bravo for our crazy drivers. Hooray for a marvelous race. Wait a minute. Who is that walking along so happily? Of course, it's Ellie and her lovely doll taking a walk. Ah, here you are. I just saw Ellie playing with her Oh, I see. You're preparing a surprise. And may I ask what this is all about? Of course, today is Ellie's birthday. I remembered it too. I don't see Ellie anymore. You can start to organize things. She's going to love it. Thank you.
big surprise party. I just can't wait. There's our pal, our good friend Pocoyo, bringing paper and crayons to draw our pictures on. Today is Ellie's birthday, let's make her smile. Give her some presents and play a while. And here he is, our good friend Pato. Oh, he's bringing food and drinks and a big time stereo.
Where is everybody? Are they tired of playing already?
Pocoyo! Ellie! Pato!
Now, where did they go? Sleepy Bird! Do you know where they all are? What? You say they should all be sleeping? Wait a minute. If we suggest a new game, I bet they'll all come to play. What do you say if we all take a trip together?
Great!
Pocoyo loves to travel.
Traveling is lots of fun!
We can travel by airplane, boat, or train. Buckle your seatbelts. This trip is getting underway.
Let's go!
To start with, let's spread our arms wide. Very good. Now we're airplanes.
We're airplanes!
We're taking off. Pocoyo, don't stop flying. Listen, who's making that noise? It's an alien. Hello, alien.
Hi, alien.
Do you hear that? It's the sound of the stars twinkling.
Stars, how pretty, how pretty.
Now let's lower our arms slowly, slowly. And we land. Very good. That was a fantastic flight. Hello, Ellie. Would you like us to go with you on a trip? Ellie says we can go with her on a trip to see some good friends. She wants us to hold our noses. Why? Well, because we're going to the bottom of the sea.
To the bottom of the sea.
Dive in, everyone. Move your arms. Don't stop swimming. Listen. It's Whale. Hi, Whale.
Hello, Whale.
And here's Fred. Hello, Fred.
Hi, Fred.
That was really refreshing, Ellie. Wait a minute. Something's approaching. What is it? Can anyone tell me what's coming this way?
It's a train.
A train. Great. And Pato is the engineer.
Hello, Pato.
Hi, Pato.
You want us to get on your train, Pato? Do you want to get on Pato's train?
Yes.
Then let's go.
All aboard.
I love to travel by train, don't you, Pocoyo?
Yes.
And all of you?
Yes!
Duck your heads. We're going to go through a tunnel. Have we arrived already? Ah, Pato says we're stopping to pick up Caterpillar. Hello, Caterpillar. Hold on tight. Here we go.
We're going.
Traveling is so cool and so much fun. What a great time we had today. We traveled in an airplane, under the sea, and on a train. Have a good trip, Pocoyo.
Have a good trip, Pocoyo.
Traveling is such a lot of fun.
Did you see that? That spaceship has been following Pocoyo on his trip. You know, it looks very familiar to me. I wonder who's traveling inside. Of course, they're the Martian brothers. And they've come to sing us the Space Circus Story. These guys are out of this world.
Garbato, Garbato.
Pocoyo, parte ya de Ficari. No desarma Oniek Carpato.
¡Carpato!
Bravo el Leopardo, trastan, quieto mando cacharro. Trudy Burdi montan, desastro.
Sort of game that Fred is going to name. It's something very easy. It's loads of fun and crazy, but most important of all is to laugh and have a ball. Fred says we have to dance jumping up and down
and hold our nose with one hand.
And hold our nose?
Don't get tired yet. We're going to play some more. There'll be time to rest when we leave the dance floor. Now Fred says we have to keep jumping,
but this time while holding our nose with one hand and with the other hand on our ear.
Pay close attention. This game hasn't ended, but this certainly is crazy, this game that Fred invented. What's that, Fred? You want us all to get down on the floor?
While holding our nose with one hand and with the other hand on our ear?
Well, okay. Everybody on the floor. Fred says to pay close attention, because when the music stops, you all have to stay very, very still. You can't even move a finger, okay? Ready? It was a very musical party, wasn't it, Pocoyo?
Yeah.
And loads of fun. And all thanks to you and your friends. Raise your hand if you had a great time.
I did.
Well, then let's give a big round of applause to Pato and his robot dance. Another big hand for Ellie and her doll.
Great, Ellie.
And another for Lula.
Thank you, Lula.
And a round of applause for Fred, too, for making us laugh so much.
Thanks, Fred!
And a big hand... A very quiet round of applause for Sleepy Bird, so she can keep sleeping. And, of course, the most applause of all, for Pocoyo! Well, boys and girls, it's getting dark, and it's time to go to bed. The truth is, it was really fun to sing and dance all day. Has already closed his eyes. What do you think he's dreaming about? I'll bet he's dreaming that he's building a castle with blocks, the biggest castle in the world. Look how big the castle is. It has a ton of blocks. How many blocks do you think it has? Look, Pocoyo, Ellie is also asleep. She's dreaming that she's a great ballerina. She dances wonderfully. What style! Everyone is applauding her after her performance. What's Lula dreaming about? Lula is dreaming that she's at the beach, hiding all her toys and playing with all her friends. And Sleepy Bird? Sleepy Bird is dreaming that she's sleeping all day. And you, Pocoyo? What do you dream about? Oh, Pocoyo has fallen asleep. Good night, Pocoyo. Good night, everyone. Sweet dreams. See you soon.
We'll be right back.
bottom of the sea. Fred and Whale are spreading out a feast while we enjoy a tropical rhythm.
Let's get to the beach. Right by the water. Hooray! The water's great.
On the bus go round and round, round and round, round Everybody dance with me. Are you ready? Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes.
And eyes and ears and mouth and nose.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes.
And eyes and ears and mouth and nose.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees,
shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes.
And eyes and ears and mouth and nose.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Let's go. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy. it's only just begun. Wake up now, wake up now. Every day is like a party. Wake up now, wake up now, yeah.
Learn how to do the Pocoyo Surf Dance. It's easy. Let's start. Bend your knees and swing your arms. Now lean back. Clamp your hands on your bottom. Jump in a circle. Going. Swing your arms up and down. Arms to one side, legs to the other. Clap your hands on your bottom. Jump in a circle. We have all the steps. Don't lose the rhythm. Shall we do the dance together? Okay, let's go. Ready? Steady? One, two, one, two, three, four. Bye-bye. See you soon.
guitar, trumpet, guitar, trumpet,
drum.
Trumpet, guitar.
Shh, quiet. Quiet. Quiet.
In the basket, basket in the tree, sunny, cloudy, welcome to our picnic.
Postman delivers.
Postman,
then your friend receives it.
red, blue, yellow, green. Color, you got the colors, red, blue, yellow, green, red, blue, yellow, green.
Travel on a train.
suitcase.
Your suitcase.
A scooter or a skateboard, then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far. bicycle, a scooter or a skateboard. Then you can go anywhere. Doesn't matter if it's near, doesn't matter if it's far.
My hand, then it disappears. You can see my foot, then it disappears. And then they appear again. It's some kind of magic. See my hand, then it disappears. You can see my foot, then it disappears. And then they appear again. It's some kind of magic.
Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed with my pajamas and my teddy bear. I'll turn off the light to sleep well. Good night, my friends. Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. I love the pillow that's under my head. Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. I'll say goodnight to my friends.
I have a golf bag with golf clubs inside. You see the flag far away. We're at the golf course, we're going to play. Now try what I'm going to say. Using the golf club, you then hit the golf ball and make it fly into the hole. I have a camera. I love taking pictures with it. When I take pictures of my friends, I use the flash. When we look at all the pictures, we see the funny faces and laugh and laugh. Yes, I like to paint something nice, something beautiful. I paint with my friends, each of us in a different way. You can use the palette and the paintbrush, the pencil, or maybe you prefer the crayon. Can use the palette and the paintbrush, the pencil, or maybe you prefer the crayons. Restaurant, you're going to use a
fork.
If you come to my restaurant, you're going to use a
knife.
If you come to my restaurant, you're going to use them both. If you come to my restaurant, you'll also use a you come to my restaurant, I know you want to
eat.
If you come to my restaurant, I know you want to
drink.
If you come to my restaurant, I know you'll do it all. Whenever you are hungry, just try my restaurant.
I hear the alarm clock, but I don't wanna get out of bed. I feel so sleepy, I want to stay here under the blanket.
Alarm clock!
I wanna stay here under the blanket.
We are the great little pirates. We have a map and a telescope. We are the great little pirates. We're sailing the sea with our pirate flag. We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest. We have a map that tells where it is. We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest, looking through that telescope.
Treasure chest!
We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest. We have a map that tells where it is. We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest, looking through that telescope.
You sit at the desk.
Desk.
When you want to play a game. A game on your computer.
Computer!
This is our computer.
Computer.
This is our computer.
Computer.
This is our computer. This is our computer.
Computer.
This is our computer.
Computer!
Computer.
You see things on the screen. You tap letters on the keyboard. You control it with the mouse. This is our computer.
Computer.
Let's go to the beach. Let's play in the sun. With our sunglasses on, let's open the umbrella and play with the spade and the bucket. Let's make a sandcastle, yeah.
Beach! Sunglasses! Umbrella!
Let's go to the beach, let's play in the sun, with our sunglasses on. Let's open the umbrella and play with the spade and the bucket, yeah.
Smell.
If we have just a pair of eyes, it's not a face. If we have just a pair of ears, it's not a face. If we have just a giant nose, it's not a face. If we have just a giant mouth, it's not a face. But if we have two ears and just one nose, and if we also have two eyes and just one mouth, then we have all the things that make a face. All the things that make a face. We have all the things that make a face. But if we have two ears and just one nose, and if we also have two eyes and just one mouth, then we have all the things that make a face. All the things that make a face. We have all the things that make a face.
If you want to buy, come to my supermarket. Here you will find bottles, cartons and cans to fill your trolley or your basket.
Bottle!
To buy, come to my supermarket. Here you will find bottles, cartons, and cans.
We're going to build a house now. We're going to need some walls and a roof. We also need a door. And then we need a window.
House! Roof! Wall! Door!
Now we're going to need some walls and a roof. We also need a door, and then we need a window.
We hear the music, the show has begun. We see the puppets when the curtain goes up. Welcome to the theater, the Nice Puppet Theater. Hope you really enjoy the show and clap when it's over.
Below.
down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Good morning, friend.
Morning.
Now get out of bed. Do your morning exercises and also get dressed.
Come on.
Now it's time for breakfast. You can have orange juice. Eat delicious cereal and also drink some milk.
Orange juice.
Morning, friend. Now get out of bed. Do your morning exercises and also get dressed. Now it's time for breakfast. You can have orange juice, eat delicious cereal, and also drink some milk.
If you want to cross the street,You need to use a crossing And then look at the traffic lights And listen to the whistle of the traffic policeman
Traffic light! Crossing! Whistle! Bicycle!
If you want to cross the street, you need to use a crossing. And then look at the traffic lights, and listen to the whistle of the traffic policeman.
Welcome to my living room, my friends have come to be here with me. We all watch the TV, one sits on the table, one lies on the rug, some sit on the sofa. One sits on the table, one lies on the rug. We all watch the TV.
Today we have come to the cinema, and we have our tickets for the show.Take a seat, wait for the projector to start, and see the film on the screen.
Projector! Screen! Seats! TV! Radio!
Today we have come to the cinema.For the show, retake a seat. Wait for the projector to start and see the film on the screen.
Yeah.
Welcome to the circus! Are you ready for the show?
Yeah!
Here we have a juggler playing with some balls. Here we have an acrobat flying in the sky. And also we have a very funny clown making you all laugh. Welcome to the circus, you'll have a very good time. Welcome to the circus. Have a very good time.
In my bedroom, I have a lamp that gives me light. Wardrobe with my clothes in it. I have a toy box with my toys inside, and the bed where I sleep.
Wardrobe, lamp, toy box,
me light, a wardrobe with my clothes in it. I have a toy box with my toys inside, and the bed where I sleep.
Let's go to school and bring a backpack. Let's go to school and bring a notebook. Let's go to school. Don't forget a pencil. Let's go to school to learn today.
a farmer, I have a garden, I have planted tomatoes. I am a farmer, I have a garden, I have planted lettuce. I am a farmer, I have a garden, and I have planted carrots. I'm going to water my vegetables so we can eat them later.
You in bed when you're sick. Nurse Ellie will put a bandage on your head.
Medicine, bandage, bed, ambulance, fire engine, police car.
Nurse Ellie, she will give you the medicine. Nurse Ellie will take care of you. Of you.
Fishing with my fishing rod. To catch a fish, I am using my net.
Using my net. Rod, net, fish, ship, boat.
Fishing with my fishing rod.
With my fishing rod.
To catch a fish, I am using my net.
Using my net.
I have a funny feeling when I start to yawn. My eyes are